Hello again. This wig right here is a very, very beautiful wig. I got this wig at the Hollywood Costume Shop here in Southern California. I bought her with my Supergirl wig, and I used her for the pageant extravaganza for West Coast Fathers Faces. I also used her as one of my Supergirl wigs too. She is also one of them. Okay, we're going to take a good look at her and a couple of other ones too, but there's still the blonde hair music, blonde hair, pageant series. And these wigs is wigs that I really do use in pageants and have used in pageants before. So we're going to continue on, getting a chance to see her. This is just, she's still blondie too. Blonde pageant wig series. Doing natural pageants. You have a natural part here. She's a lace frontal. See the lace in the front. That's the laser front up there. That's a look. That's another good look at that particular wig. I use her for my Supergirl wigs as well, a lot as well. She's on the wig stand, Latoya. That's Latoya. That's the wig stand that I display a lot of the wigs on. Okay, and that's what she looked like. Have some other black wigs over here that I'm going to show you as well. But that's what she looked like. She's real long, though. She cuts about 23, 24 inches. And she got a lot of wave in her, as you see. You see the little wave going on in her. That's her. So we're going to move her off. And we're going to put another wig on the wig stand. This one I use for patches as well. She has... she's a monofilament, meaning that at the top of her, she has the little skin that's at the top. She's lighter. She's like the other wig that I had that was light brown. It was like the Supergirl wig. But the catch 22 to her is that it's darker at the roots there. And then around the sides in the back, she is much lighter. And she does have a little bit of a wave going on to her, too. Had to brush her out a little bit. But this is what she looked like. And we're just going to continue with the music. She's another form of a blonde wig that you can use. And she's still blondie wig. Direct. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like what these wigs look like. and stuff like this. Remember that you can use wigs like this too for natural pageants. You can also use for glitz if you want to add in a certain outfit or something like that. Remember, just because you don't have a lot of hair don't mean that you still can't use a wig to be able to use for pageants.
We've been making cars for
and so this is what I'm doing
years,
it for
building one of the best warranties anywhere and capturing for
this is what for that I'm doing this specifically for the ones who may not have a lot of hair and maybe want to consider maybe using a wig, whether you're male or female, black or white, or whatever. Maybe you want to use it for drag con or something, or maybe, you know, some type of pageant or drag race or something like that. But these are wigs that you can use for anything, you know. You can use it for any reason, for any time that you want to use it. So I'm just getting a good idea what this wig look like. And also, like I said, pretty much all of them are easy to brush. It's not hard. Did I give you a hard time to brush the wig and try to go through them? You know, all of them are very simple, especially for people who have a difficult time and don't like to have a hard time trying to see if they can comb and brush their hair. It stays pretty much silky like this all the time. It got a little bit of wave in there or whatever. But you, as you can see, I'm not having a hard time trying to comb through the wig. And this is the whole purpose, because a lot of times people that are sensitive or tender-headed may not necessarily want to have something that's going to be painful for them. This wig right here was ordered off Wish as well. And she has darker roots, as I said up here. You see the little scalp coming through there. It's not everywhere. You see a little weft there. So it's not everywhere. She's not like a lace frontal where you can pull it back everywhere. You might have to do a little something, a little extra work of blending your hair around the hairline if you have hair around the hairline, because you see that she's not like a lace frontal. Lace frontals are made with the lace in the front. You see a little bit on the sides there, and I'm, you know, showing that this wig is not just exactly the same, but you can still get some beautiful wear out of her on the sides right here. She's a hard back or a hard front, like they would say. And so she's not made exactly the same. But as far as like getting the look, if you're just going to let your hair hang down, you know, you got a nice part going there in the top. And it's dark up there. So that's what is going on with it. It's still the same wig, the same type of wig with the same kind of style, just made by a different different manufacturer. So keep in mind that when you buy a wig, if you order wigs, if they're not custom made by you, they may be a wig that may look a little bit different, and you might have to do a little extra customization to that wig yourself. But this one, on our Wish, Shopping Made Fun, is WISH. They also have an app, and if you want to work with that, just, you know, look into it. Thank you. This is Paula Abdul. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is my pageant wig series for the summer and the summer series. And they be called these, all of these wigs that we show, and most of them are blonde. Most of them. Thank you.